become your masters of war. You that build the big guns, you that build the dead planes, you that build all the bombs, you that hide behind walls, you that hide behind desks. I just want you to know I can see through your masks. You that never done nothing but built to destroy. You play with my world like it's your little toy. You put a gun in my hand and you hide from my eyes, and you turn and run farther when the fast bullets fly. Like Judas of old, you lie and deceive. A world war can be won. You want me to believe, but I see through your eyes, and I see through your brain, like I see through the water that runs down my drain. You fasten all the triggers for the others to fire, while you sit back and watch when the death count gets higher. You hide in your mansion as young people's blood thrown the worst fear that can never be hurled. Fear to bring children into the world for threatening my baby unborn and unnamed. In your veins, how much do I know to talk out of turn? You might say that I'm young, you might say I'm unlearned, but there's one thing I know, though I'm young. Jesus would never forgive what you do. Let me ask you one question. Is your money that good? Will it buy?